Peter Jackson is helping with the special effects.